look at this guy over here.
Anything on the list?
Boyo.
Let's test the bond between us. Thanks. Lady Artemis, I am indebted to you for the strength and cunning you have given me.
Zagreus, I don't know what to say except for the thanks. Hey, that's my adamant arrowhead on you. Normally it's for killing things, but in your case it makes it even easier for me to hunt you down, even in the dark. Now that I found you, here.
See what else. Stand down or suffer. Ready, Aegis? Should do it. Lord Ares, it is my privilege to have met you and have learned your death-inflicting way.
I do appreciate this gift to me, although you really shouldn't have. The suffering which you inflict is ample compensation in itself. 10,000 souls have fallen to you now, my hellborn kin. I am rather beside myself, I must admit. Fine work.
Got anything else? The war is on. again. Pure darkness. Crisp.
Consider this a warning.
Come and get it.
You waste my time.
Finally. Good enough.
Thank you.
Dear Aphrodite, surely you have all the offerings you can stand, but I would ask that you accept one more.
Dearest, but it stirs my heart to know you care so deeply for a wonderful relationship. To celebrate it with such princely gifts. Little Goblin, you must know the seven types of love by now, don't you? It's quite a complicated field, though several types intrigue me most of all. In fact, why, I have several types of love for you right here.
Suffer in darkness.
Think I got one.
A fine catch. For Aegis. As a long-time customer, I just wanted to take a moment to thank you again for your invaluable service as a part of my repeated attempts at getting out of here. What would I have done without your wares all these many times? Besides dying a lot faster. Well, I meant every word. Charon. I realize you have a very busy schedule and certainly needn't keep going out of your way for me like this, so here, just a small token of my appreciation for you. If you ever want to talk, know that I'm here. Thank you, mate. Thank you, mate.
To be ungrateful here.
What else is there?
Well, Zach, may I have this dance for old time's sake?
Something.
Suitably achieved this time around.
Let's keep going. Keepsakes hold power. Going up. Asphodel. come this far this quickly had it not been for your tireless support, Lord Hermes, sir. I'm in your debt.
You know, cuz, I gotta say I had a few concerns when we first met, your father being who he is and all. But you're all right. Not that I really know exactly what you're up to, cuz, but if I did, I don't think anybody in Olympus is aware of it. Or, if they are, they're keeping their mouth shut, the same as me.
Of Hermes. I'll take what's mine.
Who dares?
Trying to perfect these recipes for I don't know how long. Hope you like it.
Ooh, that's good.
See you.
Join the fray, witches. destroy you. Set. In the name of Hades.
This is for you.
Two blessings are better than one. Lerny, hiss once if you think you're going to lose.
trust you had a pleasant stay in Asphodel.
You really need to turn down the heat in that place. Let's think about this. Next region. Dead must have it pretty good up here. Except my style. Let's see how this goes.
Allow me, boy, to introduce some of my loyal subjects.
Thank you.
answer is no.
Yum.
Hey, free money. Whoops. Sorry.
Oh, hi. You know, Charon, your associate Hermes apparently had a wager with you that I could beat you twice in a row at some point. I'd hate to disappoint him, so no hard feelings? Let's settle this like gentlemen, Charon.
You, mate. Twice in a row. I guess Hermes wins his little wager with you then. You tell him I said. That's a deal.
You have returned to my chamber. I trust you are familiar now with what this means.
means I've challenged you to a battle of strength and glory, because apparently that's all there is to do for fun around here for those such as yourself.
That... yes. Essentially, that is correct. Prepare.
No problem.
No love without pain. Something's amiss.
In the name of Hades.
I have a feeling this is not going to take much time at all.
Take long. No, it will not.
someday you will be the guest of honor at the biggest feast that you have ever seen. Though I know you've got your hands full for the time, so first things first.
Deal. I'll pay for that.
You challenge us to battle, Hellspawn. Then Asterius and I accept. Champion.
Showed that stupid Hydra at least.